Right, so it seems to be that a lot of people are buying these dogs without fully understanding how to take care of them and how to maintain them. Now, clearly, he has a very big fold that needs maintaining and looking after, otherwise it will cause problems. So I haven't done him for a few days, so he's probably the best to do it on. Right, you're gonna want some pure water wipes, some coconut oil, and just paper towel. He don't like this, but he's a good boy, ain't ya? You're a good boy, ain't ya? Are you ready? So yeah, they don't like it, but you wanna get right in here. Look, this is what happens when you don't do it for a few days. Normally I do it every other day, and it stops all this build up. Just having a good routine will stop so many problems that you get with these breeds. The thing that's worrying is, it's not the people that are buying them without like fully understanding, it's the people breeding them and not telling the new owners how to look after them properly. That's what's worrying. But yeah, really, really good scrub. Make sure you get, because it's sticky, this stuff. So make sure you get right in there. Sorry, fat boy. Now that goes, I do his eyes as well. Sorry. Ooh. All down here. Then I'll do this one. Good boy. Last one. Sorry, fat boy, I'm not gonna have to hold your face. Puppies, wait. Sorry, fat boy. But yeah, real, real good scrub. And even if you can, get under here, because look, it'll get it in all these little creases under there. So you wanna give all that a good scrub as well. God, you are dirty today, ain't you, mate? Then once you've done that, just dry any excess, because the moisture is what causes the yeast to build up. So, do all that. Sorry, fat boy. Then we get some coconut oil, which you really don't like. It's all hard and cold pressed, I can't get it. Yeah, coconut oil, rub your hands together. Ready? Get that in all these creases, like this. Give all these face it nice and soft and smell lovely. Sorry, mate. Sorry, fat boy. Nearly done. And then once you've done that and given it a good old rub in, you'll probably have a bit of excess left over. Just a once. And that is my boy all done. Right, hope that helps you out. If you need any more tips, drop me a comment below and I'll try and get back to you. Sweet people.